นักนงออกกาในการประชุมสามัญประจำสัปดาห์ดำคายสิหาระบบถนัดดักนมกระซุ่มปรมินได้มีการจรวมตัวหนึ่งตามระยะประปอนวิดีโอได้บันทึกล้างเนื้อประทังไอตีประบายคายสิหาชนำปีปวนมาภายปีไอกระดอมคิวกันยดินรถมันตรายกระซุ่มปรมินบันทึกการสอดสายจับปวดถนัดดักนมมันตรายกรุบไนในกระซุ่มปรมินได้บันปรังปรายบังเป็นกิจการเงียบบันจังล้อนักนงดำเนินการเรียบจำการประชุมรถมันตรายการประเทศอาเซียนเลือกตีหาสปรัมนั่งการประชุมเปรียบป้อนเจริญทั้งไงมกนี้ในการบัญชีทัวร์จีมาจับเตะจีก้าบังฮันปีเพียบจัดตุ้มขนมกัดการงี้ประกอบด้วยบัตรปีศาจนั่งสมัติเพียบกรุบกร้วนขนมกาตัวตัวคอเตอร์บังเป็นกัดการงี้ดาวรุ่นนั่งจกใจสำหรับการประชุมประจำสัปดาห์ถนัดดังน้อมกระซุ่มปรมิ้นกับบ้านทัวร์การดัดสร้างบัตรปีศาจการเรียบจำมดลปรมิ้นการทอดสับสายดำเนินการการประชุมรวมเตียงกัดการงี้สำคัญจีจารันเตียนได้เตะต้องวิสัยปรมิ้นนั่งสับสายกรองการกรุบกร้วนระบบกระซุ่มปรมิ้นโดยเฉพาะสำหรับการประชุมดัดสร้างบัตรปีศาจการงี้ซีนนี้มันบังให้เนยจำนวนครั้งนั่งจำนวนควักคาดได้เตรียมเตี้ยบังเป็นบันทามตามระยะกิจสหการจมูกกระซูงสถาบันเปียป้อนปิเศษกระซูงสตักเก็ตนั่งเฮรันปัทโถอมปีดำเรกาเจสแดงนั่งจับปูนำใบอัดบังเป็นการเงียบบันกันซีจำเรย์นั่งประสตเพียบกนพิบขปูสำหรับเตรียมโจรมนักนงกระจุมกัมพูลอาเซียนเนียคายบิจการชั่นนำปีป้อนมาภายปีขังมุกโปรธานนั่งเมียนธนาดักน้อมกัมพูลปีพบโลกอันเชิญมกโจรมให้เนกาสายจีดนั่งอันตรจีดกันតែច្រើនជាងមុនជាកិច្ចការដ៏មមាញឹកនឹងការចំណាយកាន់តែច្រើនជាងកិច្ចប្រជុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាស៊ានកិច្ចប្រជុំប្រចាំសប្តាហ៍ថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានពិនិត្យពិភាក្សាផ្លាស់ប្តូរបទពិសោធន៍ពីគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យការអនុវត្តរបភារកិច្ចការងារកាន់តែមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនិងលទ្ធផលល្អបន្តទៀតកិច្ចប្រជុំក៏បានធ្វើការពិនិត្យការងារដែលអនុវត្តក្នុងរយៈពេលកន្លងមកនិងបានដាក់ចេញផែនការកិច្ចការងារផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងព័ត៌មានសម្រាប់កិច្ចប្រជុំកំពូលអាស៊ាននិងកិច្ចប្រជុំពាក់ព័ន្ធនាចុងឆ្នាំ2022ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះរៀបចំនៅក្នុងឱកាសនៃកិច្ចប្រជុំនេះដែរឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវជាថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំតាមបណ្ដាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទាំង5ចំណុះឲ្យក្រសួងព័ត៌មានរួមទាំងឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវជារដ្ឋលេខាធិការអនុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការជាប្រធានគណៈកម្មការអនុគណៈកម្មការជាតិអន្តរជាតិបានធ្វើរបាយការណ៍ពីវឌ្ឍនភាពការងារសំខាន់មួយចំនួនដែលមន្ត្រីនិងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគ្រប់ផ្នែកគ្រប់ជំនាញសម្រាប់បំពេញនិងអនុវត្តបានការពីពេលកន្លងមកដែលបានធ្វើឲ្យរាល់កិច្ចការងារបានដំណើរដោយលទ្ធផលល្អទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះដែរថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំតាមបណ្ដាផ្នែកជំនាញនីមួយៗក៏បានលើកពីផែនការសកម្មភាពការងារដែលត្រូវបន្តធ្វើសម្រាប់សប្ដាហ៍បន្តទៀតឲ្យកាន់តែល្អប្រសើរកិច្ចប្រជុំក៏បានធ្វើការពិភាក្សាគ្នាលើផែនការសកម្មភាពការងារផ្សព្វផ្សាយដែលក្រសួងព័ត៌មានជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងកិច្ចការថតនិងផ្សាយពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នៃការប្រកួតកីឡាអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍លើកទី32ឆ្នាំ2023ដែលកម្ពុជាធ្វើជាម្ចាស់ផ្ទះរៀបចំដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យកិច្ចការងារនេះបានដំណើរការដោយរលូននោះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានបញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីជំនាញបច្ចេកទេសដើម្បីទៅធ្វើការដាក់ស្រង់បទពិសោធន៍ពីរបៀបថតផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបានគ្រប់ទិដ្ឋភាពនៃដំណើរការប្រកួតកីឡាអាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍លើកទី31ឆ្នាំ2022នៅក្នុងប្រទេសវៀតណាមកាលពីខែឧសភាមកនេះឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីខៀវកញ្ញរិនបានសម្ដែងនៅការកោះសរសើរនិងវិតតម្លៃខ្ពស់ចំពោះលទ្ធផលការងារទាំងឡាយដែលបណ្ដាអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានទាំង5ចំណុះឲ្យក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសម្រាប់អនុវត្តបានពិសេសការខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់អគ្គនាយកផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំង3គឺទ្រទស្សន៍ជាតិកម្ពុជាវិទ្យុជាតិកម្ពុជានិងទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជា AKP ដែលផ្សព្វផ្សាយបានយ៉ាងទូលំទូលាយនៅរាល់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍សំខាន់ៗនិងកម្មវិធីជាច្រើនទៀតពិសេសដំណើរការកិច្ចប្រជុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសអាស៊ានលើកទី55និងកិច្ចប្រជុំពាក់ព័ន្ធឯកឧត្តមរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានចម្រាញ់ឲ្យប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយរបស់ជាតិបន្តផលិតកម្មវិធីថ្មីៗនិងផ្សាយនៅរាល់ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្មីៗទាន់ហេតុការណ៍ពិសេសព្រឹត្តិការណ៍របស់ជាតិសំខាន់ខ្លីៗដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយជូនដល់សាធារណជនបានទទួលដឹងទាន់ពេលវេលា